Hi, I'm Annie Downs, author, blogger.
Nice to meet you.
Nerd fighter.
Nice.
Since 2007 even.
Oh, wow.
I know, really?
Oh, that's awesome.
Okay, so here's my question for you. If you say often that books belong to the reader.
Yeah.
How does that change when it becomes a movie?
Okay.
I mean, that's a great question. I think movies also belong to their viewers. And I think with a book, you have a certain amount of creative control as a reader that you kind of lose as a movie viewer just because the music tells you how to feel and images are very, very powerful.
Yeah.
But I think the same rule holds. Like, yeah. I'm not going to tell you what happens outside the world of the movie.
Right. Okay, so then my other thought is, what have you learned about letting the readers into the writing process? How is this different because you let the readers into the writing process?
I think you're absolutely
right. I watched you in Amsterdam.
Yeah,
you know?
I think you're absolutely right that this is different because Nerd Fighters were with me the whole time I was writing this book, and that made them engaged in the world of the book even before it was a book.
Right.
And letting them be part of that, I hope it was helpful for them, but I know it was helpful for me because it also kind of put pressure on me to keep working.
Yeah.
You know, they are a great inspiration to me.
Yeah.
And it's a really important, I mean, it's the most important relationship in my professional life.
Yeah.